one side to the other.
You don't see any homeboys turning?
Oh yeah, the whole bridge is turning, yeah. Can you imagine, please walk over that bridge so you can brag back home that you have walked over deep sea like Jesus did, don't you agree?
Yeah.
Look across the canal, it is like Amsterdam in colors. Isn't that cute? You see that yellow with green windows there at the corner to your right there?
If I do it this way, I'm getting this.
I've got
to
do it up high.
Yeah, it is cute. Look to your left side, you see the Ultra Balda side. If the bridge is open, no problem. You take those white and blue ferries, you see them here, free of charge. Across the canal, you see like an inlet, a cove. You see that? With a tiny bridge. There, that leads you to the floating market. So you cross the canal, you keep left, you walk along the street line, coastline, you get to the floating market. This is the terminal for the ferry, this side of the canal. So that's
tell you it's sour before.
Go ahead, try it.
It's got like a bad.
Ah, come on.
Oh no, I don't want to try that.
It's sour. Go ahead.
You're gonna poison me.
No, I won't do that. No.
Don't need to see. Ooh, that is bitter. Good. Yeah. Sour. Oh. Want to try it? Say, Miss Chap, like some of you. Just taste like some of you.
No, I'm good.
Tastes like those sour head things, y'all.
Yeah.
What are they called?
Tamarind.
Stuff from foreign country.
He said he's from St. Thomas, that's what they eat there.
Yeah. You may not knock out, sir. Uh-huh. And we're going to say knock on half and stuff. That's good day. Okay. Yeah, you see like this. Okay. I want you all in here. Excuse me, very much. You never expected this, right?
I'm going to take
all the coffee. The floor, are you ready to move?
Yeah.
It is my floor. That's
a lot of money.
We cannot compete with couples like yours because, you know, we are so huge. 171 square miles. We used to export all this furniture. Even the dowels of these massive woods, heavy, arm, mahogany dowels. Why? Because we have termites. Mahogany is solid, termites, they don't like it. So I cannot explain and tell you each cabinet which year it is. It is heavy curls and curve, you know, it is from 1700s. What I can tell you is that the corner cabinet was it in 1850. So, the only difference in between these two are the faces on top. Look what the salt does to the wall. Believe me, twice a year plastering and painting. You know the vitrola, right? The vitrola, they put like the LPs, the long plates, the A's, and then they wind it up, and then you hear, that was nice music. Don't expect the gentleman to wear jackets in 79 degrees. No, they always used to wear completely white with their Panama hats. Clearly. I think you like the boots, right? Like the ones.
Get your picture to potty chair. A little bit creepy. That's some good art, eh?
Yes, oh my gosh.
Not working. This is what you get trained on.
Oh. Here, let me take a picture of
you would know.
Yeah, if you rung it through, it's kind of thing it'll get a hang on.
Nice train.
Further south, maybe.
Uh-huh. It is solid wood, like mahogany. They don't make furniture from it. But you know the pipe?